live, CBS Wednesday, November 5th.
Easy.
I'm sorry, I barely touched you.
I'm sore.
Okay, I'll be more careful.
All right, oh, you just stop. This isn't working out.
Okay. Sorry.
Here. Yeah, I can do it.
Just let me help.
I got it.
Okay, no, I got it. You don't want me here.
Did I say that?
No, you didn't have to. I can tell that you're uncomfortable.
You can help me with the zipper.
We're two people in a small house. I'm sure you feel like you don't have any privacy, but it's better than the hospital, right? You can't be alone. It's just dangerous.
Stop.
What, did I do something wrong?
You need to answer a question for me. What did you mean last night when you said you never meant to hurt me on purpose?
I thought you were sleeping.
I know. That is why it's very important for you to be honest with me right now.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Okay, hold it. Is that any way to greet the love of your life and the father of your child?
It's the middle of the afternoon, Jack. I thought you'd be at work.
Sage, you're never gonna greet me like that, are you? No, you won't. To answer your question, I had so much paperwork to do, I thought I'd do it here. That is, unless you have a better idea.
Actually, I do.
Yeah? Does it involve clothes on or off?
That's up to you. I'm going to visit Mike.
Now?
Well, Jack, I didn't expect you to come home.
What about Sage?
Sage's favorite babysitter is coming any minute.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, maybe he's here already.
What, him again?
Unless you want to forget all that paperwork and change diapers for the rest of the afternoon. Hey!
Henry, come on in.
Okay. Now, you keep an eye on those boys, Sage. Make sure they don't start fighting, all right? Okay. All right, have fun. I love you.
I make the monkey face.
Shouldn't you be serving and protecting? Hmm?
I am. The cop doesn't have to be out in the field to be working on a case, Henry.
Oh, yeah?
Hey.
What case is that? My Kazanov's hit and run.
I thought that was closed.
Well, you were wrong.
Well, I mean that the trail for that case has got to be cold by now. You can't solve it now. It's been too long.
Sound pretty sure of yourself, Henry. You know something about this you want to tell me?
I had you all wrong. You're not an attorney, you're a shakedown artist with a briefcase.
Call it what you want. I'm willing to drop the charges of rape that have been brought against you by the state of Illinois.
No, by you!
If you agree to take your daughter and get out of Oakdale.
What am I supposed to do? Just pick up and go someplace else just like that?
No, actually, I want you to agree never to contact Bonnie again.
This is blackmail.
I want you out of town, Marshall. By tonight.
That's kind of a weird thing to say, Allison. Last night you moved on. What is that supposed to mean?
I don't have to give you any details. It wasn't my idea for us to break up. That came from you, but as long as it happened, I figured I might as well make the most out of it.
Who's this? Sis?
Thank you. As the World Turns is sponsored by Herbal Essence. For beautiful hair and a totally organic experience, try Herbal Essence's shampoos and conditioners.
Oh. Now, when you use Herbal Essences, you'll really have something to shout about. Awafina, Awafina. Herbal Essences now has Awafina, a new conditioner so amazing, it'll revitalize your hair like never before.
Yeah.
It'll even revitalize you.
I forgot to close the cap.
Again.
Herbal Essences, a totally organic experience, now with...
Did you know there are five fresh ways to get the power and strength of Mr. Clean? To clean your whole home to a shine.
Denny's Meat Lover's Breakfast has it all. Sizzling bacon, savory link sausage, and a slice of honey ham. Served up with eggs, hash browns, and fluffy buttermilk pancakes. All for just $4.99. So give it a try. Denny's, a good place to sit and eat.
At last, an ultra-thin that can help you feel clean and fresh. Introducing new Stay-Free Ultra-Thin. The only ultra-thin with a soft, cottony top. Infused with a clean, fresh system. So now when you have your period, there's a whole new way to feel. Clean and fresh. New Stay Free Ultra Thin with four-wall protection. Stay clean. Stay fresh. Stay free.
Think you know what to expect with ADHD? The problems in school. The difficulty with friends. The trouble at home. Well, think again. Introducing prescription Strattera, the first and only FDA-approved non-stimulant ADHD medication. Strattera provides full-day relief from ADHD symptoms, not just during school, but through family time as well. Some children may lose weight when starting Strattera. Side effects are mild and may include decreased appetite, nausea or vomiting, dizziness, tiredness, and mood swings. Tell your doctor if your child has a history of heart problems. Your child should not take Strattera if he or she is taking an MAOI or has narrow-angle glaucoma. So ask your doctor today if non-stimulant Strattera is right for your child. ADHD may never look the same again.
She is 23 years older, yet they share a blissful marriage.
Tomorrow on The Early Show.
Okay, that's really good.
Martin Gramatica of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers helps United Way by volunteering in his community, teaching valuable skills to kids.
Uh-huh. Out with it, Henry. You know something about Mike's accident?
No, Jack, of course not. I'm just saying it's been a long time since it happened. And as everyone knows, the longer a crime remains unsolved, the less likely it ever will be.
Everyone? Who told you that?
I overheard it at the library, so...
That's true in most cases, but the way I was trained, you follow every lead as far as it'll take you.
All right. Well, why don't you tell Sage and me how this is gonna work?
Okay, why should you care, really?
Well, if you wanna know, I once considered a career in law enforcement.
Really?
Yes, really.
I figured if you can't beat them.
Yeah, well, you see, these are recent sales records for the brand of tires that match the skid marks at the hit and run. I'm gonna go through every single one.
A lot of them. Our little Sage here, she's gonna be a congresswoman by the time you get through all that, huh?
That's what I was afraid of, but I talked to this operations guy in D.C. He came up with a system that makes it kind of easy.
Wow, no kidding. Isn't that fortunate?
Yeah, well, still, it's gonna take a long time, so if you don't mind.
Right, sure. I don't wanna get in your way here. Heaven forbid I be the one that stand in the way of justice.
You know how sometimes things just pop out of your mouth before you even have a chance to think of what you were gonna say? Last night, I was watching you lying there so exhausted from all of your injuries that you couldn't even keep your eyes open. I just got a little emotional. I don't even remember what I said, much less why I said it.
So when you said you wouldn't hurt me on purpose, you have no idea what you meant?
No, not really.
You mind if I tell you what I think it is?
I'd rather just get started on lunch for us.
You were thinking about all the time that we spent together over the past few months, and how if you'd known how I felt about you,
You never would have let me fall in love with you.
No, that wasn't it.
How do you know?
Because I don't believe that someone lets someone else fall in love with them. It just happens, Mike. You can't stop it.
I'm glad you feel that way. Because I want you to know, this wasn't your fault. You know, you had no idea what was going on with me. You know, I hadn't even realized it myself. I just don't want you feeling guilty about that, okay?
Yeah, sure, I'll try and do that.
And as far as you taking care of me while I'm recovering, I think we gave it a try and it's just, it's not working out.
I had a feeling you were gonna say that.
You touch me, and I wanna touch you back. You know, you walk around this house and I just stare at you. You know, given the way that I feel about you, and given the way that you feel about me, it's just too hard having you around, that's all.
So we set some ground rules. Listen, from now on, I won't...
Hey, I asked you to leave. The least you can do is respect that.
But you don't understand. I'm trying to make things right with this.
But it's not your job to fix this. I got hit by a car. It had nothing to do with you.
Actually, Mike...
What? You see, there's nothing more to say. All that's left to do is for you to call the hospital and find me a new nurse. Please.
I stopped by the... What's going on?
Tell her, Mike. I'll make that call.
Bad time?
Depends on how you look at it.
What happened?
I made a decision. Katie's not taking care of me anymore.
Lucy.
Hi.
Mind if I sit down? I was thinking about trying to pass this off as a coincidence, but it's not. Your housekeeper told me where I might find you.
Why were you looking for me?
I need your help. Aaron and I have been on the outs ever since you started working for Dusty, and I need to talk to him. I was hoping you might be able to tell me where he is.
I don't know.
You two haven't been in touch? Oh. Well, I'm sorry. I thought that you two might have patched things up.
I don't see how. I mean, he lied to me. He got arrested. It was suddenly that job of his was the only thing that mattered to him.
Well, Aaron made a mistake, and there's no excuse for what he did, but I'm hoping that he'll learn from it. Get back on the right track.
Maybe he will. But that's not going to change anything for us.
You know, he loves you. Very much. Whatever he said or did doesn't change that.
I love him too.
And he's grown a lot from being with you. You've been very good for him.
But has he been good for me? I used to think so for a really long time. But now I have things different. I just don't think Aaron and I can ever go back to the way things used to be.
Who's in the shower, Allison? I want to know.
Show up here and start throwing questions at me. It's none of your business.
No, I don't understand. Okay, when you invited me over here last night, you acted like I was the only man in the world for you.
That's right. But did you care? No. Because you don't think I'm good enough for you.
I never said that.
Oh, of course not. That would be too honest.
You know what? I could have stayed here last night. Part of me wanted to so badly. But I didn't, because I didn't want you to get hurt.
Well, it looks like I could take care of myself, doesn't it?
You hooking up with some other guy is not going to solve anything.
Well, it solves what you do with all those condoms I got, doesn't it?
Nolan, you want to hurt me? Fine. But try not to hurt yourself in the process.
I didn't ask for your advice, Chris. I don't need anything from you anymore, so you might as well just get out.
You know what? I'm not going anywhere until I find out who's in there.
Oh, where's Mommy?
She's sick in bed. Come on, we gotta get you ready. Now, which one of these?
Yes.
How about your brother?
Here's Kate, come on, let's go.
Use your coats. See you after school, guys.
Who would replace you if you got the flu? Before you get the flu, ask about new Flu Mist, the first nasal flu vaccine for healthy adults and children ages 5 to 49. Flu Mist helps prevent the flu for the entire season. Flu Mist should not be used in anyone allergic to any vaccine component, including eggs, in children 5 to 17 on aspirin therapy, in pregnant women or in people with certain medical conditions, immune system disorders, asthma or reactive airway disease. In studies, runny nose was the most common side effect. Others included headache, cough, and irritability. Side effects not seen in studies are possible when Flu Mist is used in a larger population. Ask your healthcare professional about new Flu Mist before the flu hits you.
There are over 3 dozen muscles in the human jaw. When hunger strikes, you'll be glad you have every last one of them. Triscuit. Definitely not for nibblers.
I love nature.
Except when it stops.
You're constipated.
Maureen.
Try new Philips chocolate cream chews. Unlike others, Philips is stimulant-free. It works more naturally for cramp-free relief.
Philips.
Comfortable cramp-free relief.
There's something great going around. Something so delicious, people can't get enough of it. It's these new reclosable bottles of Ensure. They're great tasting and go anywhere and everywhere you do to give you a good source of complete balanced nutrition to help you stay healthy. Enjoy Ensure as a snack or occasional meal in 5 creamy, rich flavors. Ensure, now in reclosable bottles. Drink to your health, wherever you go.
I promise I will never let anything happen to you.
Dad!
To what depths will a father go?
Nemo!
To save his son.
I'm from the ocean.
I'm from Bob's Fish Mart.
eBay.
Walt Disney Pictures presents...
Nemo, don't give up!
A Pixar Animation Studios film.
Your dad's been fighting the entire ocean looking for you.
It's my dad!
I'm coming, Nemo!
Finding Nemo. Own it on DVD and video November 4th.
Never knew my father!
What has 4 legs, lots of neat places to keep stuff, and lets a kid's creative mind take flight? The creativity table from Play-Doh, of course. It's the perfect place for squishing, squeezing, and molding creative minds. There are crayons and markers for drawing on their imaginations. And the creativity table not only holds their attention, it holds everything else, too. There's even a creative way to clean up. The creativity table from Play-Doh. Where will it take them? Practically anywhere.
So the candy store did. I didn't want you to see that.
Why not? I already saw it on the news.
How you doing? You okay?
Not exactly.
Look, Sarah, I know that you must be angry at the entire world right now. Everything was going really well for you at school, and now this case has come up, and you must want to just go and hide
somewhere. I just wish it were all over.
And it will be. I mean, your dad is off talking to my mom right now. They'll work it out.
Yeah, and what if they don't?
Then there'll be a trial.
Well, they won't want me to be there, will they?
It's a possibility, honey.
Well, I won't do it.
Well, Sarah, you know, you don't really have to worry about that right now. I mean, hopefully your dad will come back with some pretty good news for us.
Bonnie, there's something that I need to know.
Of
course. What's up? You used to hate him. You used to be so angry at my father for what he did. And now you're almost nice to him. I mean, you're around him all the time.
But that's only because I want to see you, Sarah.
Well, how do you do it, Bonnie? How come you're not afraid of him?
Oh, Sarah. Sometimes I am.
You know, I don't know where you got this crazy idea from, but it's not gonna work. You can't just drive me out of Oakdale, especially not with some arbitrary deadline.
Oh, see, but the deadline is the most important part of the equation, Marshall. See, because the sooner you're gone, the better for everybody. I want you out of town by tonight, or I will proceed with the case against you.
You know, I've handled you before. I can handle you again.
As you know, Tom will not hesitate to put Sarah on the stand.
You won't let that happen. As much as you hate me, you won't stoop that low.
Sarah has vital information pertaining to this case. Tom is obligated to question her.
She's a child, Jessica. She's 15 years old. She grew up without her parents. Here I am trying to give her a life, and you're trying to take it from her.
I have done nothing but give you a choice, Marshall. Save yourself and your daughter by leaving town, or stick around and go to jail. It's not complicated. I'm sure even you can figure it out.
Okay. Sarah and I will leave tonight.
Marshall. Don't cross me, or I will take this to the limit.
Oh, I believe you.
Do you?
I know when I've lost.
You're not the only one who's lost, Marshall.
I'm really very sorry, Jess. This is not at all what I wanted for us.
Us? You are amazing, Marshall. You're still, right to the end, the same arrogant bastard you've always been.
Goodbye, Jess. Someday I hope you'll get past this.
No, see, that's what you never understood, Marshall. I will never get past what you did to me. I may bury it, I may turn away from it, but I'll never escape it. The pain is too deep. Just get the hell out of here.
Now, just because you're in the hospital doesn't mean you have to miss Halloween. We're going to have a party, and I want you to come and tell all your friends. Dr. Hughes?
Who wants to know?
His mother.
Never heard of her.
As my great-grandson Casey might say, that is so not funny.
You are getting things ready for your Halloween party?
It isn't my party. It's a party for the children in this hospital. And for your information, I've been working on it night and day.
That's something that does not make me happy.
These parties don't arrange themselves, so don't tell me to slow down because I'm just getting started.
Okay.
Excuse me. Have either of you seen Chris?
Not recently. What's up?
I just had a few questions for him, that's all.
Excuse me. I have some decorating to do.
Is this about Allison?
Well, Chris broke up with her, and she didn't come home last night. So I asked him to go check on her, make sure she's okay, and I haven't heard from either of them since.
Well, maybe Allison just wanted to be left alone.
Maybe. Or maybe I made a mistake pushing Chris to go find her.
I don't have to tell you anything. We're nothing to each other anymore, so why even bother?
Is it someone you know or someone you just met? I want a name. Look, I'm not leaving you here with some guy who would take advantage of an 18-year-old girl he just met. Who is he?
want it to be.
Are you gonna tell me or not?
Not. Not. No, Fritz, don't go in there. Leave him alone. Leave him alone.
Coming up on As the World Turns.
I just want this guy out of here.
You sure this is what you want?
Mike, I have something really important that I have to tell you.
Same here. Can I go first?
I used to be laid back about everything. Nothing is too serious for me, especially my heartburn. Sure, most days it felt like I'd swallowed a blowtorch. It wasn't serious. So what if I practically had to sleep standing up like a horse? It wasn't serious. Fine, yes, I changed my diet, I started exercising more. It helped a bit. But then one day as I was chasing my breakfast with cherry-flavored antacids, it hit me. Maybe my heartburn is serious. So I go to my doctor and she tells me I have acid reflux disease. Acid reflux disease. But then she prescribed Prevacid because it helps prevent the acid and heal the damage. So I keep doing all the right things. Take one Prevacid once a day and I can be my laid-back self. Seriously.
Prescription Prevacid actually helps prevent acid where it starts by turning off many of the pumps that produce it. Prevacid has a low occurrence of side effects such as diarrhea, abdominal pain, and nausea. Other serious stomach conditions may still exist. Ask your doctor for more information and if Prevacid is right for you. Help prevent the acid with Prevacid.
Gary, it's time I taught you something every man should know. How to eat an Oreo cookie.
Twist it off. Just give it a lick. Now you just learn to tie your shoelaces and you'll be all set.
Only Oreo.
Are your days as hectic as mine? Well, Banquet Homestyle Bakes in three new homestyle varieties can help. No wonder it's America's favorite. Time for carpool. Banquet Homestyle Bakes. It's today's homemade.
You kids are working hard.
Yeah, Dad says if we really put our shoulder into it, we can earn a trip to Walt Disney World.
Disney World? Well, your dad told me that with Visa, kids get in for free.
Oh, really?
Use your Visa to purchase a Walt Disney World vacation, and for each adult, one kid 3 to 9 stays and plays free, but only with your Visa.
Premature babies need extra care in the hospital and when they go home, especially in the cold and flu season. Preemies up to age 2 are at high risk from a potentially serious virus called RSV. Thousands are hospitalized every year. It can be prevented.
Help protect your preemie from serious RSV disease. Call this number now for free RSV information. This little boy committed suicide at 12, and his mother could go to jail because of it. She talks to 60 Minutes, too, tonight at 8, 7 Central.
Thursday, two-legged roadkill leads to party animals on the wildest CSI yet.
This is fascinating.
This is weirding me out.
All new. Then, how do you catch a kidnapper?
Stay-at-home mom, taking in broad daylight.
Please help me.
When he's coming after you.
This guy's obsessed with you, Jack.
All new Without a Trace after CSI Thursday.
Hey, coming up on Living It Up with Allie and Jack, Genevieve from Trading Spaces is here. She's going to teach us how to do a very cheap thing to make your house look fabulous.
Plus, we'll tell you about money secrets that men keep from women and what you should know and what you can do about it.
And our Always Funny Lookalike Theater.
Come on out.
MoveFree gives your knees what aspirin can't. Over time, cartilage wears down. Aspirin provides temporary pain relief but does nothing to nourish your joints. MoveFree actually nourishes, lubricates, cushions, and strengthens joints so your hard-working knees can keep working hard. Give your joints what aspirin can't. MoveFree.
If your home is haunted by old carpeting, don't be afraid. Empire is having a monster carpet sale. With Empire Today's warehouse direct prices, you'll get savings to die for. Plus, no payments till 2005. We'll bring samples to your home and install next day. It's a sale you can sink your teeth into.
800-588-2300-EMPIRE.
Today, call for next day window treatments, too.
Derek Blakely and Marianne Childers, now on at 4, only on CBS 2 News.
Will survivors voted out come back and change the game? All new episodes, CBS Thursday.
Her gloriousness is asleep.
Oh, that was quick.
Yeah, I just hummed her one of Kenny G's greatest hits. How's it coming?
Good.
Good. My system must be pretty good, huh?
So far.
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, shut up.
Hello? Hey, Margo, what's up?
It's what we police like to call. It's none of your damn business, so get the hell out.
I'll just make myself a sandwich.
Yeah.
Oh! What?
It's nothing. Oh, nothing.
Listen, now.
It's just my back. It's a spasm.
Okay, can you spasm a little quieter, though?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Jack. I just... Oh, gosh. I've only got these a couple of times, but this is the worst one I've ever had. I just need to lay down and I just need to lay down and relax. Maybe it'll pass. I'm so sorry, man. I'm really, oh, man. This, all right. Oh, it's never been this bad before. I just need deep breaths.
You blocked it?
Oh. That's nothing.
Oh, gosh, you mentioned some progress. And that cannot be good for Katie. Unless... I find one of Margo's tire receipts in here and destroy it.
Hmm? How do you think you know it?
Nothing.
Thought you were busy having a spasm.
Yeah, I was, and that's why I wanted to go to my chiropractor's website, because he has this great online newsletter with some great advice.
Why are you looking at these receipts?
I felt guilty about making you leave the room, and I thought maybe I could put them in alphabetical order.
What you can help me do is pick them up.
Right, whatever you say.
I don't want you lurking around down here. Go upstairs, watch Sage sleep, do anything. Just get out of my face.
Okay. What is it? Detective?
Yes, the patient's name is Mike Kasnov. We need an experienced nurse who can come to his house right away. Yeah, I know. No, I've already been on hold. No, wait, please, if I hear that music...
Having Katie take care of me was just a bad idea from the start. And I tried to convince her that she just wouldn't let up. And I shouldn't have given in. It's just... There's no way that could have worked out.
Because you're in love with her?
Because she's not in love with me.
Listen, I know how it feels to love somebody who doesn't love you back. But it seems like you're punishing her, and that is not fair.
I'm punishing her? How do you figure that?
Her life seems pretty bleak right now, don't you think? And helping you out gave her something positive to concentrate on, and she needs that.
She works in a hospital, Carly. She can find another project.
You are not a project. You are her friend. She cares about you a lot more than she would some ordinary patient.
I tried to be cool and just act like I don't like you, I don't have feelings for you. I can't do that. You know, what am I supposed to do, sit around my house and be miserable?
Sending her away isn't going to change the way you feel about her. But it might change the way she feels about you.
What do you mean?
Katie has put herself on the line trying to prove that the two of you can be friends. If you send her away, that friendship will be over.
Get out.
What happened?
Your mother is down at the police station. I suggest you ask her.
Did you guys have a fight or something?
Don't argue with me, Bonnie. Just go.
Well, I'll take Sarah with me.
No, you won't.
I won't be very long, okay? Why do you have to be so mean to her?
All right, you wouldn't understand, okay? And even if you did, I do not have the time to explain. We have a lot to do, Sarah, so let's get started.
What are you talking about?
Just get some of your things together and throw them in a suitcase, all right? We are leaving Oakdale tonight.
found out what Aaron did, it was like everything I believed in fell apart. I don't want to get hurt like that again, so I broke up with him.
Well, I can understand that. Let me just say this. Love doesn't come around all that often. And when it does, sometimes you gotta fight for it.
Well, I've been thinking, ever since he got arrested, maybe Aaron didn't love me the way I thought.
When you two first started seeing each other, I didn't even think you both knew what love was, but I've watched it for a very long time. And I will say this, Aaron does love you. He loves you very much.
But doesn't love mean having respect for the other person and caring about their feelings?
Well, even when all that's true, people still make mistakes. I've made them with Aunt Lily. She's made them with me, too.
All that, I don't know if I should hear this.
Then I won't get into any details, but I will say that there was a time when I was hurt and angry, just like you are right now. I swore that my marriage was over with Lily, that I never wanted to see her again, and she felt the same way about me when I hurt her. But in the end, we forgave each other because that's what people in love have to do.
Yeah, but you and Lily seem made for each other. Maybe Aaron and I just aren't meant to be.
That's possible. But if you walk away now without finding out whether or not you're one of the lucky ones, I think you're going to be making a very big mistake. One bigger than all of the mistakes that Aaron made. All right, enough advice for one day. Just do me a favor and think about what I said.
Get away from the
then
door!
Then tell me who's in there!
No!
Is everything okay in there?
Someone must have heard us.
Find out who it is.
Who is it?
Room service. I thought I heard shouting.
You did, but it's okay right now. All right?
Yeah, everything's cool.
Are you sure, miss?
I just want this guy out of here.
Allison.
You heard her, buddy. Let's go.
You sure this is what you want?
Is everything okay? It sounded like there was someone in here.
It was Chris.
What happened?
I threw him out. But I didn't want to. I still love him so much, Aaron. I still love him. After everything that he did, I still love him so much.
What does a day free of depression feel like? Fill in the blanks. I woke up this morning.
Ready to go.
Feeling good, I
headed to work.
And I totally
felt like myself.
People who suffer from depression are saying Paxil CR makes a difference in how they feel all day. Depression usually feels like a persistent low mood, loss of interest, and often some of these other symptoms lasting at least 2 weeks. Only Paxil CR's special coating allows for a controlled release for continuous relief.
All day.
Prescription Paxil CR is not for everyone. People taking MAOIs or thioridazine should not take Paxil CR. Tell your doctor what medicines you're taking. Side effects may include nausea, diarrhea, constipation, dizziness, sweating, tremor, sexual side effects, injury, yawn, abnormal vision, or sleepiness. Don't stop taking Paxil CR before talking to your doctor, since symptoms may result from stopping the medicine or from your original condition. Ask your doctor why Paxil CR helps so many people feel
like me again.
Happy birthday!
So, where's the cake?
We're not having cake.
Uh-oh.
Yum, 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 yum.
Yummy!
small that the regulars she found were just right. New Tampax Pearl Multipacks, three sizes just right.
Someone's been using my tampons.
Awesome. Great.
You're invited to a streaking party, and it's going to be the highlight of the year. Herbal Essences Highlights. With our unique highlighting comb and color guide formula for gorgeous streaks of perfectly spaced highlights. So now you can get what you want, where you want it.
Hi! Is this the streaking party?
Herbal Essences Highlights. Get invited to the ultimate streaking party in Las Vegas. Find out how at streakingparty.com.
Allergy congestion won't ruin my life again.
The most important breakthrough in the history of allergy relief. Full prescription strength Claritin D tablets are now available without a prescription. Non-drowsy, all-day Claritin D.
My doctor prescribed Claritin D, and now I can get it without a prescription.
Claritin D relieves even my worst allergy symptoms, my congestion, my sneezing, and my sinus pressure.
Claritin D never makes me feel sleepy, and I can breathe.
Claritin D, now available without a prescription.
Can this working guy fake it as a lawyer?
It's Kaplan paying you.
I get the going rate and an extra $10 for each conviction.
All new King of Queens, CBS Tonight.
Sunday, the stars of your favorite shows come together for the greatest live TV reunion of all time. CBS at 75. The memories, the surprises, the unforgettable moments.
That's a new one, Mama.
CBS at 75. Live Sunday after 60 Minutes.
Sarah, you can put your things in here with mine. Whatever doesn't fit, the hotel can send later.
Why are we in such a rush?
I don't like wasting time. When I make a decision, I act on it.
Well, you still haven't given me any reason why we're leaving.
Sarah, it's very complicated, okay? And this is not the time for long, drawn-out explanations.
Oh, does this have to do with Bonnie's mother?
Why would you say that?
Well, you never said anything about it until after you went to go and talk to her.
Yes, this does have to do with Bonnie's mom, all right? But that's all I'm going to say about it at the moment.
This is crazy, okay? We're going to change our whole way of living in one day?
We don't have a choice. I am not going to argue with you about this right now.
Well, where are we going?
New York. I have a friend who lives upstate. We'll stay there for a couple of weeks.
What about school?
Look, didn't I tell you that I'm not going to talk to you about this right now? We are leaving Oakdale. That's all there is to it.
Well, Bonnie said she'd be right back, and I'm not going to go anywhere until she gets here.
Well, Sarah, I'm sorry to tell you, but you will never see Bonnie again.
Thank goodness I caught you. What happened between you and Marshall?
You've already seen him? Why am I not surprised?
I've been with Sarah at the Lakeview all morning. Marshall just raged in and ordered me to get out.
I'm sure he has a lot to do.
Like what? What did you say to him, Mama?
Marshall and I reached an agreement. I agreed to drop the charges against him as long as he agreed to leave town tonight.
What? You can't do that.
It's already done.
But, Mom, he will take Sarah with him.
Well, I expect so, Bonnie. She's his daughter.
This isn't fair.
No, sweetheart, it is time you got some perspective on this whole thing.
Meaning what?
Meaning Sarah has lived 15 years without you, and she's done just fine. I'm sure she can get along without you again.
How can you be like this? How can you be so heartless?
Bonnie, you have become fixated on this child. Now, I know it's painful, but you have to put an end to it.
No, I don't. You cannot stop me from seeing her.
I'm sorry, sweetheart, but I already have.
You okay? Mike doesn't want to be alone with me.
Oh, come on, don't be so dramatic.
I'm serious. That's exactly what he said.
Well, he's a man, Katie. What they say and what they mean don't have anything in common.
I think it's time to tell him the truth.
About what? About what you mentioned the other day? That thing that you didn't want to talk about?
That's it. I'm sorry I'm being so secretive.
Oh, listen, I certainly don't have to know everything. But the secret that you want to talk to him about, will that make things better for you?
No, worse,
well,
much
why
worse.
Why torture yourself?
Because I think
It'll help Mike understand why I've been acting the way I've been acting recently, and that's the best thing I can do for him right now.
Katie. I'm sorry things are so rough for you lately. But if you ever doubt that everything can change in an instant, just think about me and Jack. We're living proof, right?
I know.
Okay. I should go and get back to Sage, but please call me if you need anything.
Okay. Thank you again.
You're welcome.
Here. That I have to tell you.
Same here. Can I go first?
Yeah, I guess so. What do you want to tell me?
I don't want you to go.
You know, every so often, a package like this is delivered right to my door. I like to think of it as my lifeline. You know, I have diabetes. These are my testing supplies. I check my blood sugar, and I check it often. Liberty Medical makes sure I have everything I need when I need it. Now, you may not know this, but if you're on Medicare, the cost of your diabetes testing supplies may be covered, whether you use insulin or not. Liberty makes it easy. They bill Medicare and your insurance company, so you have no paperwork. You pay nothing up front. Your supplies are delivered right to your door, no charge for shipping. So check your blood sugar as often as you should. And call Liberty. They can help you live a better life.
For more information, call Liberty Medical at 1-800-793-8613. That's 1-800-793-8613. Call today.
Unsure of how much medicine they're getting? Be sure with new Elixir. Doctor-recommended ingredients that are virtually spill-proof, so you're sure they get all the effective relief they need. Unsure? Elixir. Be sure with new Elixir for fever, cough, or congestion.
It's Disney's Brother Bear sing-along songs on DVD and video. You can sing along with some favorite characters.
Beauty!
Plus, get a free child's ticket to see Brother Bear in theaters. Brother Bear sing-along songs. Own it today on Disney DVD and video. Brother Bear soundtrack also available.
Man, you look fantastic. What the heck you been doing?
Eating chicken.
The secret's out. One original recipe chicken breast has just 11 grams of carbs and packs 40 grams of protein. And now get a 12-piece bucket for just $9.99. For a fresh way to eat better, you got a KFC What's Cooking.
Hi, sweetie. Look what Daddy got.
Baby Discovery's 3-in-1 Explorer.
There's Oscar, Ernie, Big Bird. I grew up with these guys a long time ago.
As baby grows, it easily changes from gym to activity table to walker.
When you can walk?
Sesame Street 3-in-1 Explorer. Part of the Baby Discoveries line, only from Fisher-Price.
When baby shakes the rattle, poo rocks and rolls.
It's Magic Rattle Poo. Put baby in control and watch baby poo go.
This is fun.
When baby shakes the rattle,
Magic Rattle Poo
rocks and rolls.
This week,
the king is going down. Father's done something wrong. He's going to pay the price.
You can nail that bastard on a criminal charge.
He has enough dirt to crucify his old man.
When are you going to make your move?
He will pay. You can count on that. He won't know what hit him.
The Young and the Restless on CBS, the number one daytime network.
What do you mean I'm not going to be seeing Bonnie again? We're friends. We love each other.
I'm sorry things turned out this way. Okay, but no matter what, you'll always have me.
That's not fair. I need Bonnie, too.
Wait, where are you going?
To find Bonnie.
Sarah. No, you're not.
Mom, maybe you can't stop Marshall and Sarah from leaving Oakdale, but you can't stop me from seeing them or even going with them, for that matter.
That's where you're wrong, sweetheart. Because that's exactly what I've done.
How?
It's part of my deal with Marshall. If he contacts you in any way, I'll reopen the case against him.
Oh, come on, Mom. Marshall will find a way around that. He's not going to allow you to control him like that.
Marshall knows I'm serious. And now with Sarah in his life, he's got a lot more to lose. He is not going to risk going to jail.
You're as bad as he is. Yeah, you are. Because you will do whatever you want, when you want, and you don't care who you hurt.
Bonnie, someone has to protect you because you seem to be incapable of protecting yourself.
This isn't over. You will not keep me from Sarah.
You're telling me you want me to stay now? Because a few minutes ago, you wanted me.
I know. I had some time to think it out.
Is this coming from Carly?
She pointed out that it's important for you to take care of me, and I shouldn't take that away.
Oh. So this is about me when you're the one with the mangled body.
The truth is, I do need help. And I don't want some stranger in here taking care of me for a paycheck. I need a friend. And that means you.
Are you sure? Because I don't want you changing your mind again.
You can take care of me till I recover. But you better be ready to work hard, because I'm telling you, I can be a jerk.
Oh, yeah, is that a threat? Bring it on.
Go get me a sandwich.
Tuna?
Turkey. On wheat. Thin layer of mayonnaise. Lettuce, tomato.
Done. To drink?
There's some lemons in the refrigerator. I'd like you to squeeze them for me.
No problem. I'm on it.
Don't leave me waiting. It irritates me to wait.
I'm on it, boss.
It's incredible. Everything matches.
Nancy Hughes!
You weren't supposed to see any of this, Henry. It's confidential information.
Oh, I know. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. But now that I am here, why would Nancy Hughes... Why would she run down Mike Kazanoff?
Listen, I didn't accuse her of anything, okay? But her car and tires, they match the description of the hit and run. Not only that, her car had some repair work done on it the day after Mike was hit.
Wow. That's so incriminating.
Listen, you're not going to speak a word of this to anyone. You understand
me? I won't breathe a syllable.
Good.
Okay, but if I may offer an opinion. And Nancy Hughes is a legend in this town, right? She's a respected, upstanding woman. But if she is responsible for this heinous crime, she must be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law.
Chris, did you find her?
Yeah. She was right where I left her.
Is she okay?
Seems to be doing just fine.
Well, you just tell me to back off. You know, tell me it's none of my business. But any chance you guys might work it out?
No. In fact, I never want to see Allison again.
Why? What happened?
Look, I know it was my decision to break up with her. And she has every right to be angry and upset. But I never expected her.
What? What? Tell me what she did. You know what? Don't. It's really none of my business anyway. I've dumped a lot of free advice on you and all, but I can't help it. You know, she's my baby sister, and I worry about her. And, you know, I never should have asked you to run off and find her. I should have just...
It's okay, okay? But that was the last time. I may have had feelings for Allison once, but not anymore.
It would have been great if Chris was angry because he still wanted me, but he just didn't like me being with somebody else.
I'll bet you're wrong about that.
What? Did you think he was jealous?
Are you kidding? I would be.
Really?
Absolutely.
Well, maybe I should have told him it was you, and then every time he saw you, it would tear his heart out.
Is that what you really want?
I think that I know what I want right now. All I really want is just to forget that last night happened. And not because of you, just...
Yeah, I know.
You were really great. I needed a friend so bad, and you were... You were right there.
You too. You took my mind off everything. You made me forget about things for a while. Thank you. That's me.
Hello?
Aaron, it's me. I need to see you right away.
On the next, As the World Turns.
You won't say anything to Lucy, will you?
What about us? No way.
I mean, there really isn't any reason to.
No, that would just hurt her.
So then we'll just keep it our secret.
Absolutely.
The cops have someone else on the hook for Mike's hit and run.
What? Who?
Oh, it's just someone that we all know and love and whose name you will never guess in a million years.
There are...